and I will sign it. That's it.
Okay.
I want to do something about this melody, the Happy Birthdays. Everybody sings it all over the world. Maybe it's the most well-known melody. I think it's a very poor melody. It's not written well, because this is good chord, but first of all, the accent is bad, because Happy Birthday to you. It's just a... This is already not good. Then the... Again, to you, and why does it go up? This nobody can even sing it. It's always out of tune, but it's no reason to go up. And then after this big climax, coming down in this very poor way. And I mean, this is really bad. So let's try to keep the harmonies. I mean, if we keep this, I would even not only do this, but maybe start with Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you. And then it's already to you, and then you give something to the people, because happy birthday to you. But if you start happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you. And now, what shall we do now? Instead of tararirara, if we simply stay a little lower so everybody can sing better, so happy birthday to, keeping the melody, you, happy birthday to you, or even to you, whatever you like, but then we can basically have, so for happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday. It would be so much more singable, and the melody is better, it makes better turns, it gets more you and not to you, so everything would be better. So just, I hope we can change it all over the world, and then people will sing it differently. So I play it once more, so it's happy birthday to you.